sooner or later they will meet the twins.
Accomplished.
Send out the twins. It's to Zorn. That's what they signed up for.
Talk, and if you're wasting our
time... Did you know this church is in the exact center of the city?
Yeah. The enhanced.
Everybody's afraid of something.
Cuddle.
Two can still walk away from this.
No, we will.
I know. What can I do?
It hurts.
How can I kill him?
I'll be right back.
I'm all right. I want to finish the plan. I want the big one.
Imprinting a physical brain. There are no shortcuts, even if your magic gem works.
Could you?
How could I what?
You said we would destroy the Avengers. Make a better world.
It will be better.
Whenever.
And who decides who's weak?
Please, don't do this.
What choice do we have?
I just need to take a minute.
I'm very tempted not to give you one.
The cradle. Did you get it?
Stark will take care of it.
No, he won't.
You don't know what you're talking about. Stark's not crazy.
He will do anything to make things right.
Stark, come in. Stark. Anyone on comms?
Ultron can't tell the difference between saving the world and destroying it. Where do you think he gets that?
Go ahead, piss me off.
And that's not gonna happen today. And we can get the job done.
I just did. Do you know how it felt?
world like that.
All right, what do you see?
Standard beat cops. Small station. Quiet street. Cameras.
Both cross streets are one way.
So compromised escape routes.
Means our guy doesn't care about being seen. He isn't afraid to make a mess on the way out. You see that Range Rover halfway up the block?
Yeah, the red one? It's cute.
It's also bulletproof, which means private security, which means more guns, which means more headaches for somebody, probably us.
You guys know I can move things with my mind, right? Sam! Paprikash?
I thought it might lift your spirits.
Spirits lifted. I used to think of myself one way, but after this, I am something else. I'm still me, I think. But that's not what everyone else sees. Vision. That's enough. Let him go. I'm leaving.
I can't let you.
I'm sorry.
If you do this, they will never stop being afraid of you.
I can't control their fear, only my own.
Wanda, I think you hurt Vision's feelings.
You locked me in my room.
Okay, first, that's an exaggeration. Second, I did it to protect you.
What do we do, Cap?
You're pulling your punches.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
It's as I said, catastrophe.
Tell me what you feel.
I just feel you.
Hands off. He'll die alone, as will you.
You took everything from me. You will.
Hash browns, bacon, eggs, freshly squeezed orange juice.
Oh, you won't get no spending cash.
Oh no, too much. Oh no, not enough. Oh, what was I supposed to do next? Oh, what was the main course again? It was steak. Steak. Oh, no.
I hoped for you, but from what I've seen here tonight, you can barely keep it together. I mean, look around. There's all this chaos going on in your household. Now, what are we gonna...
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Vision, help him. Ridiculous. I'm going to take a look.
God damn it.